Email fraud, also called business email compromise, or BEC, is a type of phishing that preys on your trust. Unlike most email attacks, email fraud doesn't use malware attachments, nor does it use malicious links or other common phishing techniques. Instead, it relies on social engineering to trick you into doing something the attackers want. According to the FBI, email fraud attacks have more than doubled since 2017, costing an estimated $12 billion since 2013. So how do you detect email fraud? Well, that can be tricky. In most cases, the attacker sends an email pretending to be someone you know or would normally do business with. The imposter might ask you to transfer money or send sensitive information such as tax records or banking account information. It works because it relies on techniques that traditional security tools weren't designed to stop. But there are a few signs you can look for. Be on the lookout for emails that demand secrecy. If someone asks you to transfer money to a new account, double-check it, even if you think you know who sent the email. Train workers to look for signs of email fraud, such as email reply to addresses that don't match the sender. Protecting against email fraud must be a team effort. As a company, you can implement fiscal controls. Require multiple people to sign off on large transfers. You may also need advanced security tools focused on threats that target people directly. And if you've been targeted by email fraud, be sure to report it to the Internet Crime Complaint Center or your country's law enforcement. To learn more about email fraud and how you can stop it, visit proofpoint.com.